Thank you. I just want to welcome you all here this evening and say thank you for being here. We are thrilled to have you in our audience tonight. Before we continue with our concert, I just want to say a few thank yous before we get on with the music, because that's why you're here. First of all, I want to thank to the Foxboro Music Association for all that they do, for the volunteers, for all of the work that they do and the special experiences they provide for our students that really truly enhance what they do here at the Foxborough Public Schools. And we are so grateful for them. And they couldn't do what they do without you, the supporters and sponsors. So thank you so much to the Foxborough Music Association for everything. Secondly, I'd like to thank Foxboro Cable Access, Mike Weber, their leader, and their team of volunteers who truly hold this community together and also make it so that we can be here tonight, and also say hello to all of our friends who are watching us through the live stream this evening. So it is so wonderful that we have you, Foxboro Cable Access, every year, but especially this year, we owe you heaps and heaps of gratitude. Thank you, Foxboro Cable Access. And lastly, I'd like to thank my music colleagues here at Foxborough High School and throughout the entire district. It is an honor to teach with you every day. And thank you to the Foxborough Public Schools administration and the custodial team who make everything possible here, and for our custodians specifically for keeping all of us safe and healthy and able to be here tonight. So we are so grateful to them and to all of you for being here this evening. So on with the music, and thank you all so much.
Thank you. So now this is where I get to take the opportunity to introduce you to our
2021 Orchestra Seniors. So I'm going to ask them to stand. I'll ask you to hold their applause. And then when I'm done introducing them, then please give them the biggest round of applause that you possibly have. So it is my pleasure to introduce to you the class of 2021 Orchestra Seniors. On violin, Jason Candula will be attending the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, majoring in computer science. You can stand. On violin, Maggie McAuliffe, who will be attending the University of Maine Honors College, majoring in environmental science. On viola, Sarah Prague, who will be attending Penn State, majoring in business. On cello, Anthony Berlangieri will be attending Eastern Michigan University, majoring in music. And last, Morgan Silvestri on string bass will be attending Fairfield University, majoring in business. Congratulations, 2021 Orchestra Seniors.
Thank you. Thank you.